Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to talk about types of clouds. Let's start. There are three types of clouds: low clouds, which are below 6000 feet, mid clouds, which are 6000 feet to 20,000 feet, and high clouds, which are above 20,000 feet. You can see in the high clouds we have cirrus and cirro cumulus, and in the mid clouds we have alto cumulus and alto stratus, and in the low clouds we have cumulus, stratus and stratocumulus. And what is the interesting thing is cumulonimbus comes in all the categories. This is interesting thing, right? Now let's discuss about the low clouds. First let's talk about the cumulus clouds. The cumulus clouds grow in the morning and dissolves in the evening, and they often resemble cauliflowers. This is funny, right? Next, let's talk about the stratocumulus. The stratocumulus often resembles like honeycomb round masses and rolls, and it is puffy and patches. Next, it is an interesting one. It is fog. Do you know fog is a low cloud? Fog is a cloud which often appears right close to the ground. Next, let's go to the mid clouds. It is the nimbus clouds. It is known as the rainy clouds. It is dark and gray. It's diffused by falling rain or snow. It is thick enough to cover the whole sun. Next, it is the altocumulus clouds. Altocumulus clouds are like gray or white patches along the sky, and it is most commonly seen with the other clouds. See, if you can see in this video, it looks like white patches all across the sky. Can you see it? Next, it is the high clouds. The most common high cloud is cirrus. Cirrus barely diminishes the sun's brightness, and it often appears before the sunset and after sunrise. It looks like yellowish and red. And now it is the fun fact time. Do you know how an average cumulus cloud weighs? It is very big number. It is 1,000,000 pounds. That is a big number, right? Now let's go to the question time. Today's question is, which cloud is often known as the rainy cloud? Put your answers in the comment section below. If you like this video, please subscribe and share this to your friends and family. And if you want more notification on our videos, hit the bell button for more notifications. Bye-bye. Ding-ding.